All right, so we're out tip-up fishing, and I'm gonna show you guys how I rig my tip-ups. It's very simple. This is my tip-up. This is a Pro Thermal tip-up by Frabill. It's a great, great tip-up. The reason I like it is that there's a big chunk of foam in here, so when you put it down in your hole, it helps to keep the ice from freezing, and when you have a fish on and you're coming up, sometimes your things get frozen in the actual hole, and that's no good. So a good purchase for me. It's got that foam in there, like I said, but it's very basic. Tip-ups all work very similar. If you don't know anything about tip-ups or tip-up fishing, you're gonna bait your hook, and I'll do that right now. I use sucker minnows. You can get these at any bait shop. Grab me a minnow here, and I'm gonna put this right through the back, right in the dorsal fin, just like that. And I'm gonna put him in the hole, and you want to know your depth. My depth here is about 8 feet, so I'm gonna put him down, let him go maybe 4 feet, maybe halfway down. And you can see that if I let him go, he'll spool this a little bit. But the name of the game, when you put your flag down, you're gonna put it underneath a little release here, and it's very simple how it works. A fish grabs it and takes the bait, and he sets it off, and you know there's a fish on. So I'm gonna put it on, put it right down in, and we're fishing. It's as easy as that. So